SuAnne Big Crow was one of the best.
A symbol of strength and success to the people of Pine Ridge.
They took the state championship, made the winning shot. It's like a movie the way it should be.
She ran, she did basketball, she did volleyball, she did a variety of sports. She was a natural.
I think we were all made to be with one another.
Good evening to y'all out there. Keeley Lana got us tuned in here, 90.1. Okay, we are the voice of this great Lakota nation.
The state of South Dakota issued this proclamation declaring December 19th SuAnne Big Crow Day.
Well, being a Big Crow is badass. If there's a hoop, there's gonna be basketball being played.
SuAnne Big Crow. She's a hero. She's people of the land, right along with the rest of us.
Pine Ridge is a tough place.
We're still prisoners of war. We win a whole country back.
She starts spinning around like she was dancing. The gym was packed.
But the crowd didn't know what to do.
SuAnne was here to do something great for the people.
Bring back the buffalo, bring back the horse culture.
We're gonna be here till the end of the world too.
You guys want me to go for like an Oscar on this one?